Good morning, students. Today we are going to start chapter 8, Desert Diaries. We are going to start chapter 8 of GK, and the name of the chapter is Desert Diaries. This is chapter is related to desert. So first of all, I will tell you the meaning of desert. Meaning, what is desert? A desert is a location on earth that receives less than 10 inches of rain per year. These are extremely dry and may be either very hot or very cold. क्या है desert? क्या है earth के ऊपर एक ऐसी location है जहाँ पे क्या है एक साल के अंदर क्या है लेस देन 10 इंचेज ऑफ वाटर रेन होती है और ये क्या होती हैं बहुत ज़्यादा ड्राई होती हैं और ये जो डेजर्ट्स हैं दिस कैन बी आइदर वेरी हॉट और वेरी कोल्ड. ओके, यहाँ पे क्या है डेजर्ट्स के अंदर वेजिटेशन पॉसिबल नहीं होती है बिकॉज दीज आर एक्सट्रीमली ड्राई. देर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ डेजर्ट: हॉट एंड ड्राई डेजर्ट, सेमी एरिड डेजर्ट, कोस्टल डेजर्ट्स एंड cold desert. These are the types of desert: hot and dry desert, semi arid desert, coastal deserts and cold deserts. तो आपको समझ में आया desert क्या होते हैं जहाँ पे क्या है बारिश नहीं होती है और ये क्या होता है सूखा एरिया होता है जो या तो बहुत ज़्यादा गर्म होगा और या फिर बहुत ज़्यादा ठंडा होगा. ओके, and now I will tell you one more thing. We are living in Rajasthan, as we all are living in Rajasthan, and in Rajasthan there is Thar desert. And the Thar desert is the great Indian desert. This is the great Indian desert. If anybody will ask that the what is the which desert is the great Indian desert, that is Thar desert, and it is located in Rajasthan. Okay, I hope you have got the meaning of desert. That what is desert? Desert is a location on earth that receives less than 10 inches of rain per year. So now we will discuss some more questions of this chapter. First of all, we will do the part A, and we will come to know more interesting fact of the world, and these all questions will be related to deserts. Okay, the first part is: name the following deserts of the world. We have to tell the deserts of the world. First one, the question is asked about the largest cold desert on the earth. We have to answer for the largest cold deserts. Kaun sa hai largest cold desert? This is Antarctic desert. This is Antarctic desert, and this is covering the continent of Antarctica. The largest cold desert on the earth is Antarctic desert, and this is covering the continent of Antarctica, and this is area is, they are telling about 5.5 million square miles, and the area of this desert is 5.5 million square miles, and this is covering the continent of Antarctica. So the largest cold desert on the earth is Antarctic desert. Okay, second is the largest hot desert. In first question we have told about the cold desert, that is Antarctic desert, and the hot desert on the earth is Sahara desert, jo sabse garam hai. This is Sahara Desert, and its area is 5150 kilometers from east to west, and the area of this desert is 5150 kilometers from east to west. Now we have done the largest cold and largest hot. The next question is regarding the smallest desert on the earth. This is regarding the smallest desert on the earth, and the smallest desert on the earth is Karakoram. The smallest desert on the earth is Karakoram desert, and its area is only 2.6 square kilometer. Okay, and this desert is famous for its sand dunes. Next is the fastest growing desert in the world. Which desert is fastest growing desert in the world? This is Gobi Desert, and it is expanding by more than 1300 square miles due to extreme cultivation practices and climate changes. ये क्या है, कितना ज़्यादा expand कर रहा है, more than 1300 square miles, and why it is expanding due to extreme cultivation practices and climate changes. Okay, now the fifth question of part A, and this is the last question of part A, believed to be around 55 to 80 million year old. ये क्या है, कह रहा है कि 55 to 80 million years old है. The Dash Desert is the oldest desert in the world. कौन सा desert है जो सबसे पुराना desert माना जाता है? This is Namib. This is Namib Desert, which is believed to be around 55 to 80 million year old, and this desert is important for mining of for tungsten, salt, and diamonds. This desert is important for mining for tungsten, salt, and diamonds. Okay, we have done the meaning of desert, types of desert, and the questions related to desert which are in the fill in the blanks form. See the answers, I am showing you the answers. Okay, clear? Now we will start the part B. See the answers, take a screenshot of the answers. Okay, hope you have done. Now we will start the B part. Okay, B part is fill in the blanks to complete these amazing facts about desert. We have to fill the blanks, and these are also related to desert. The ancient silk route passed through the डैश डेजर्ट. वो कह रहा है कि जो एंशियंट सिल्क रूट है वो कौन से डेजर्ट से होकर जाती है, विच डेजर्ट से पास थ्रू होती है, डैट इज गोबी डेजर्ट. द एंशियंट सिल्क रूट पास थ्रू द गोबी डेजर्ट. ओके, सेकंड इज क्रिएटेड ड्यू टू मैन मेड डिस्टर्बेंस. द डैश डेजर्ट इज द वर्ल्ड्स यंगेस्ट डेजर्ट एट लेस देन 60 ईयर ओल्ड. वो क्या कह रहा है कि जो मैन मेड डिस्टर्बेंसेस की वजह से क्रिएट हुआ है वो कौन सा डेजर्ट है, जो सबसे यंगेस्ट डेजर्ट है वर्ल्ड का, और इसकी एज क्या है, 60 ईयर से भी कम है. दैट इज अलार्कम. दिस डेजर्ट इज अलार्कम डेजर्ट, विच इज द वर्ल्ड्स यंगेस्ट डेजर्ट एंड हैविंग द एज लेस देन 60 ईयर ओल्ड. ओके, एंड दिस इज क्रिएटेड टू मैन मेड डिस्टर्बेंसेस. The next question is, there are parts of the Dash Desert in the Chile where no rain has been recorded. कह रहा है कि एक ऐसा desert है जहाँ in Chile जहाँ पे क्या है, कोई भी rain बारिश क्या है कभी भी record नहीं की गई है. That is Atacama. That is Atacama Desert is in Chile where no rain has been recorded. Okay. The next is, studies reveals that the Dash Desert has been shrinking over the last 30 years. वो कह रहा है कि स्टडीज से जो हम रिसर्च चल रही है या स्टडीज चलती रहती हैं डेजर्ट के ऊपर, वहाँ से क्या पता चल रहा है कि विच डेजर्ट इज श्रिंकिंग ओवर द लास्ट 30 ईयर्स. डैट इज सहारा डेजर्ट. सहारा डेजर्ट हैज बिन श्रिंकिंग ओवर द लास्ट 30 ईयर्स एंड द एजेज ऑफ द डेजर्ट आर बिकमिंग ग्रीनर ड्यू टू क्लाइमेटिक चेंजेस. वो क्या कह रहा है कि जो इसकी एजेज हैं वो ग्रीनर हो रही है, ग्रीनरी को ले रही है ड्यू टू क्लाइमेटिक चेंजेस. ओके, दिस इज सहारा डेजर्ट. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द डैश डेजर्ट इज होम टू द डेथ वैली, द हॉटेस्ट, ड्राइएस्ट एंड द लोएस्ट प्लेस इन नॉर्थ अमेरिका. वो कह रहे हैं द डैश डेजर्ट इज द होम टू द डेथ वैली, द हॉटेस्ट, ड्राइएस्ट एंड द लोएस्ट प्लेस इन नॉर्थ अमेरिका, दैट इज मोजेव डेजर्ट. The Mojave Desert is home to the Death Valley, and this is the hottest, driest, and the lowest place in where it is in North America. Okay, we have done the part A and part B. Take a screenshot of part B also. I am showing you the answers of part B. Okay, I am showing you the help books also of part B. Again, I am showing you the part B. Okay, take a screenshot. Okay, students. So, students, we have completed part A and part B of chapter 8, that is Desert Diaries. Do this book work. Stay home, stay safe. Tomorrow we will do the next C and D part of this chapter. Tomorrow we will complete this chapter. Today we have completed the part A and part B of chapter 8. Okay, students, do regular studies at home and stay at home only. Thank you.